Let's turn the tide on the gloomy narrative of our ocean in decline. New research projects a better future is possible. Fisheries employ 260 million and feed 3 billion people. By fishing smarter and more sustainably compared to business as usual, every year, profits would grow more than 200% to over 50 billion each year. Fishermen could catch 29% more fish each year, and fish in the water would more than double. While there are costs to make those changes, the financial benefits of sustainable fishing practices exceed the expenses to the tune of 10 to 1. This is good news. But if we don't make changes, livelihoods and ocean health will continue to decline. Many countries are already seeing renewed stocks, improved profits, and increasing investment opportunities by effectively preventing overfishing and the race to fish. Other countries still have tremendous room to improve and achieve economic, social, and conservation gains. Committing to sustainable fishing leads to more food, more income, and more fish for the future. Learn more at oceanprosperityroadmap.org.